Well, we are the Wiggles, and 28 of us have chosen a super swell faggot among our good men in the Barney Bunch, and 28 said faggots are all going to join us in the basement to be our personal bitches. Greg has chosen our good man and super swell leader Drew Pickles, Jeff has chosen Arthur Loves Coxreed, Anthony has chosen Ned Flanders, and Brody has chosen Chaz Finster. We have been waiting for this day for very, very long, and the reason that we have been waiting for this day for very, very long is because we are a gaggle of basic fucks who love to torture our victims in super swell ways, and that includes our super swell good men in the Barney Bunch. Now then, it is time to remove the glasses off of all you faggots, and so you have less control. We are going to come in the eyes of all of you like swa-swa-swa-swa-swa-swa-swa-swa-swa-swa-swa-swa-swa-swa-swa-swa-swa-swa-swa-swa-swa-swa-swa-swa-swa-swa-swa-swa-swa-swa-swa-swa-swa-swa-swa-swa-swa-swa-swa-swa-swa-swa-swa-swa-swa-swa-swa-swa-swa-swa-swa-swa-swa-swa-swa-swa-swa-swa-swa-swa-swa-swa-swa-swa-swa-swa-swa-swa-swa-swa-swa-swa-swa-swa-swa-swa-swa-swa-swa-swa-swa-swa-swa-swa-swa-swa-swa-swa-swa-swa-swa-swa-swa-swa-swa-swa-swa-swa-swa-swa-swa-swa-swa-swa-swa-swa-swa-swa-swa-swa-swa-swa-swa-swa-swa-swa-swa-swa-swa-swa-swa-swa-swa-swa-swa-swa-swa-swa- Greg Wiggle will shock you with a cattle prod. Now I'm going to make you put on this diaper and then poop in it, as in it, and then eat the poopy as you will continue to wear that diaper for the rest of the session. You are a toilet slave and must contain your own poop and piss. And whenever I pull your diaper down, I will use your 6,000-pound testicles as a punching bag. I, Jeff Wiggle, have a very swell plan for you, Arthur. You Bayard Bark Pop, I'm going to have your good man Buster Baxter defecate and puke all over your library card while I tie you to the wall, shove your glasses down one of your ears and put a poopy bucket below you to catch all your shit, because I will force feed you laxatives every 20 minutes. Every time you come, I am going to dump a poopy all over you, signifying you are my slave. I, Anthony Wiggle, am going to make you, Ned Flanders, into my personal receptacle for my bodily fluids. You will be suspended in mid-air, with only access to your right hand, which you will unfamiliarly use to back off my massive member, which will periodically come and piss into your ring-egged open mouth. You will catch every last drop of come and piss in your mouth, and if I vomit, I want you to catch all of that too, as failure to do so result in me plucking off your testicle hairs for each drop of fluids you fail to catch, and should you run out of hairs in your bell sack, I will start plucking your mustache too, while you bag on a dildo shaped like Bergabella. I, Murray Wiggle, am going to control how long this Bdsm session lasts, as you, Chaz the Fister Finster, are going to be my personal bony boy. As I take you into town of Donald Trump supporting rednecks, I will hit you up somewhere, but don't worry, you won't starve, as, while I'm off at the local secret gay brothel, you will be able to drink diarrhea from Barney that I brought along, and I will put peanut butter on your asshole when I hit you up, so that any dogs who want to fuck you may feel free to do so, as the rednecks will look at you with laughter, and horror. Only, when I am done with my own swell fun, which is a bare minimum of 69 hours, will we return home. Meg, for being our swell submissive victims, we will reward you faggots with the opportunity to create a blowjob octagon, where we form it by all sucking the next person's cock, and we flood ourselves out of the Barney Bunch gay mansion and into the street, where it is time once again be time to rape and suspecting men. Oh my fucking god, is there anyone else so gay?